So I'm filming a train spotting video here at Hawksburn, where there are currently major delays on the Cranbourne, Frankston and Pakenham lines. So just to give you a brief overview of what's happened, a train on the Cranbourne-Pakenham lines, which is this track pair here, has hit a tree in between Toorak and Armadale. So that's caused some major delays, with this track pair being shut completely. They've had to deboard all the passengers off the stricken train, off ladders, onto the tracks, and that's caused some major delays. So trains on the Cranbourne, Pakenham and Frankston lines, they're all using the Frankston track pair, which is over here. Because of this, there's a lot of trains banked up and a lot of delays, with trains currently delayed by up to 30 to 40 minutes. Just to give you an idea of how backed up things are, that Siemens train just left, and right behind it is another Siemens.
Thank you. know. Anyway.
Looks like the trains are bunching up together again. I just filmed that Comeng leaving, heading towards Flinders Street, and yet, just around the corner, the following train, which is the Siemens, is already approaching.